Hello， 咁我哋今次会一齐做2021年 Paper 2 Question 1B 嘅题目。咁题目咧就做一个 study 紧啲咩咧？就系呢一个 water content of blood on the thermoregulatory response。咁好似好复杂咁，其实讲紧啲咩咧？就系你血入边嘅 water potential 点样影响你嘅 thermoregulation。咁我哋个 thermoregulation 其实有好多嘅机制嘅，譬如系你做 vasodilation 啊、vasoconstriction 啊，咁佢可能话哦，你个 water potential 低啲少啲啊，我会唔会系影响你嘅 diameter of the blood vessel 咧？又或者系你 shivering 咧，即系你会震咧？又或者系呢度，譬如今次我哋会做嘅就系量度你几时会出汗。咁呢个都系我哋 thermoregulation 入边嘅其中一个 response 嚟嘅。咁而家就系量度紧啊，我个身体入边血入边嗰个嘅 water potential 点样影响紧你出汗？咁佢就分咗兩 group 嘅人去做呢件事喎。咁一 group 咧就係佢個blood 入邊係 isotonic 嘅 condition， 即係啲血喺呢個情況唔會 burst， 亦都唔會 shrink 嘅狀態。Hypertonic 咧就係我啲blood cell 咧係會 shrink 咗嘅，即係佢哋 water potential 唔夠啊。咁然之後就將佢擺喺 hot water 度，咁啊浸佢30分鐘，然之後我就量度一下佢出汗啦，同埋佢身體嘅温度係點樣嘅。咁啊 draw 咗一個 graph 出嚟。咁你会见到 isotonic 嘅人咧，佢哋就喺37度嘅时候就会开始出汗啦。但系 hypertonic 嘅人咧，由于佢嘅 water potential 唔高啊，所以其实佢系反而迟啲先出汗，因为佢系想留多啲水分喺身体入边，唔好有 water loss 喺度嘅，得唔得？即系保存翻啲水分喺身体入边。咁好啦，第一题就系问你咧 ，thermoregulatory 嘅 response 入边咧，佢个 receptor 同埋 effector 会系啲咩嘅？咁一个就系 thermal receptor 啦，喺一个 hypothalamus 入边，一个就系 sweat glands， 得唔得？咁啊呢个冇问题噶，好好噶啦，考评报告都写。咁啊第二部分咧就系 with reference to the thermoregulatory response of the isotonic graph shown in the above graph， 好似好复杂咁，咁其实真系咁，佢就系叫你睇呢一条 curve 啫，净系睇呢一条 curve。咁啊 hypertonic 嗰個 curve 咧就唔使睇啦，咁就解釋睇住呢條 curve 就解釋點解我哋會 regard 呢一個係一個 negative feedback。咁唔知你記唔記得咩係 negative feedback 啦？就係希望保持我哋 internal 環境唔好咁 fluctuate， 保持佢 stable 嘅狀態。即係一旦我哋係高温咗，我哋會做啲嘢係撳翻低我哋嘅温度；一旦低温咗，我哋會做翻啲嘢提升翻我哋嘅温度。咁所以喺呢一度。你見到，我哋將佢浸咗喺熱水入邊喎，喂佢好熱喎，咁然之後我哋咪出汗咯，咁所以你會見到出汗就已經係佢嗰個 negative feedback mechanism 啦，因為佢希望撳翻低佢嗰個温度啊嘛，點樣撳啊？就係佢 evaporate of sweat 啊嘛，得唔得？咁但係你要知道呢度要有一個 point 成日都會留嘅就係我哋幾時會做呢件事啊 ？negative feedback 我幾時會做啊？因為你都要 within 一個normal 個 range 話俾我知。在哪一度開始做，即我不是說35度我就開始出汗這樣的嘛，那你就要說一開始就是我們會有一個 normal failure 的，就是37度。那為什麼在這個 graph 你會見到它 negative feedback 啊？因為過了這個 normal failure 之後它就會出汗，那啊高過這個 failure 的時候呢它就會 trigger 了它去出汗了。咁啊，点解出汗系一个 negative feedback 啊？因为佢可以揿翻低我哋身体嘅温度啊嘛。咁啊 ，lower 我哋嘅 body temperature until return to its normal。咁啊，点解可以咁样做咧？就系因为佢 evaporation of sweat， 记得系要写 evaporation of sweat 喎。你唔系就咁出汗就可以降翻低你身体嘅温度喎，系要挥发咗啲汗先至系降翻身体嘅温度嘅，得唔得？OK， 第三題 ，with a reference to the above graph， deduce the effect of the hypertonic condition of blood， 即係講呢個 hypertonic 嘅condition of blood， 佢喺個 graph 度會變成點樣啊？你見到佢係向右邊 shift 咗嘅，右邊 shift 咗代表咩啊？即係佢可以出汗，都可以出汗，但係佢出汗咧係要過咗37.5度先可以出汗，咁呢度唔使解釋住嘅。咁你就係因為佢講 deduce 啊嘛，個 effect 啊嘛，咁你就睇下個 graph， 因為要refer to the graph 啦。咁我哋就要寫哦，佢 shift to the right， 咁所以代表啲咩啊？這個 shift to the right 就代表咧，佢係要過咗37.5度，佢先至會 show 呢一個 negative feedback 嘅 mechanism 嘅，得唔得？咁好啦，下邊咧就係要你解釋啦。咁啊 ，explain 一下點解呢件事係 beneficial 對一啲 hypertonic solution 嘅人嚟講。點解佢哋係好處㗎？就是、因為個身體入邊咧個 water potential 已經唔夠啦，即係唔夠多啦，佢啲水已經好少啦，所以導致我啲細胞入邊已經 shrink 咗啦。咁啊呢個方法咧就係幫佢 conserve 多啲嘅水分，即係減少更加多嘅水分，因為 thermoregulation as a sweat 咁樣流失咗，咁所以佢係保存翻喺身體入邊嘅，得唔得？